to JFV. What's that?
Ah! exiles tarnish my daddy's legacy. Or his daddy's legacy, or the legacy of his daddy's before me.
Wow, I had you pegged as a mama's boy. Guess I was wrong.
Excuse me! Do you even know who you're talking to? I am the esteemed Nathaniel Harris, William Baxter, Pete Wellington. The third. Great grandson of the founder of this agency. The Secret Peoples and Extreme Secrecy.
We call it SPIES, or SPIES for short.
Not up, Oswald! Yes, as I was saying. We call it SPIES. I am a pure. We even place second to the spy at Olympia. Charlie and his airhead angle.
Their families go way back. They've always had these competing spy agencies. Recently, Charlie's been stealing all of our missions.
Well, that explains why you guys were desperate enough to ask us for help. Let me help! Come on, guys!
Who do you think you are coming into my agency like you own the place?
Hi, I'm Claire. Nathaniel!
That in my dad's. You had to take a specialized test just to be even considered for this agency. I don't think he approves these new spies.
Nathaniel, come on!
Fine! The training starts immediately at 0 period tomorrow. Switch up! Let's go. You're all in for a rude awakening.
Okay.
Last week, could be wrong here.
How could I be wrong? You can dance, but you cannot spy. I believe.
Yeah. Where's the man with the lead?
do something like this. This could work.
You're not your father, Nathaniel. You're special in your own way.
Nathaniel?
She just called. This is it. I've been trying to impress my father for so many years, I failed to realize that I've been treating you guys worse than Staten.
Now that we're done dealing with Nathaniel's daddy issues, can we get this man some pants?
Well, what are we all waiting for? Up to the gala, everyone!
Thank you.
We have matching outfits.
Want a bet? Now that you've seen how we all got here, you probably think that we're gonna lose. But just like Charlie here, you thought wrong.
What's going on?
Coastline helped me bring in all of these new recruits for our clan. You're doing great, sweetie.
Seriously? That was dumb, even for you.
What? She had me talk about my feelings.
And I got a juice.
The juice. The juice is temporary. But the sauce.
Yeah.
all the way. Put my name on it.
What do you mean?
Well, when you were out there rallying everyone up, I was at home, eating ice cream, and listening to Taylor Swift. When you're on the verge of quitting, you let us take it.
When you put it like that, it sounds like I was the leader.
Oh, you're just realizing this now?
Yo, guys, come on. I had my family business make preparations for our party.
What kind of mafia organizes parties?
Mafia? Who said anything about the mafia? My family does catering.
Not to worry, I'll get you tickets.